I always knew that I liked technology. Since the very first day, I realized that people here were really nice, that I could find a lot of people from all over the world.
I had a career for about 20 years in high performance and research computing. I had done some adjunct teaching. Falling into this position was kind of natural for me.
That just made me feel comfortable that they know what they're doing and the things that they're teaching us are the right ones.
When I talk about it in the classroom, I can tell real-world stories about what it's like to bring these technologies to life. And I think the students enjoy that. They like having something that they can connect what they're learning to.
My attitude about education is we don't have time or money to waste. So I love meeting the students where they are, to hear where they're coming from, what they're thinking, their thoughts, how they are seeing the world it is today. That gives me hope that this world can be a better world together for all of us.
I am married and I have a family. Time management is really important for me.
They're learning to be critical thinkers and helping understand that other people may not be where they're at right now, but let's bring them to where we're at.
Students will see a technology change just in their time here in the school. We might start with technology A, and by the time they're about 2 years in, we're at technology B and things are already changing.
What technology corporations need is an infusion of new and different thinking. We're designing products for the world. We're designing products for everyone. How can we really do that if we don't also have a diverse perspective?
And this is where we see the really neat apps. This is where we see really cool new technology in phones or in laptops coming in because somebody else came in with a new idea.
They just want you to become a better person and a better professional.
Faculty here finds a way to make the connection with each of those people. I'm a vet myself. I'm a first generation student myself. I think that having that shared connection with the students really makes a difference.
So I'm always really reaching out to them to make sure they know that we have someone here that's looking out for them. I don't want them to get lost in the cracks.
The School of Information Technology has 3 major degree areas right now. Many of them choose to go on to get a 4-year degree, but a lot of our students get jobs as soon as they graduate as well. So one nice thing about our degrees here in the School of Information Technology is they're stackable.
They could start with a certificate, get some experience, maybe get into a help job, and then continue to go to school.
Some of the programs are certifications that, you know, we would use in our company, which tells me other companies would also use them. We're growing real talent here, and almost everyone is looking for technical talent these days.
We really work hard to make sure that our students understand that IT is a profession, and we help them establish a professional presence, focusing on interviewing skills and building their resume. That's going to get you a job.
I can't imagine any one of them going out and not bringing that sense of, I'm part of a community and I'm going to make this place better just by being here. That's the hidden gem here of Minneapolis for all of us corporations who are down here. We have the talent sitting right here, and we could do more to raise it up. We could do more to bring it into our environments to help us learn, to help them learn, and to really bring our technology and our innovation up.
The reality is that coming to Minneapolis College is just a proof that the only thing that you're going to find here is a lot of students, teachers, advisors who are going to be there for you and encourage you to go for your dreams.